guys, welcome back to my channel. Now I come back with another video. This is a Dell Inspiron 3521 model, and this laptop, when I press the power button, and you can see here is the everything is working but giving the beep sound. It's no display picture. So guys, now I'll show you how to fix this problem. You can see here is the power one. So now I turn off the laptop. This problem sometimes is RAM, so I have to power off and remove the back cover. Here is two screw. I have to remove this two screw with the star screwdriver. Okay. And guys, first I will remove the battery. Okay. And here is the RAM. You can see. So now I will replace the RAM port. I press another place, and now I plug the power cable and check again. It's working or not working. It's giving same sound. So I will replace the RAM, another RAM. And first I remove the battery, this battery. Okay. And press the power button for 10 to 15 seconds. Okay, press the power button until drain the IC power. And sometime I will change another RAM, it's PC3 and PC3L. And plug this RAM again. Now I plug power. Same sound, 7 beep. See guys, this display is working. So this problem solved. Before this was the PC3 RAM, now I use the PC3L. Sometime this laptop supports PC3 and PC3L, both of RAM. So I think it was the problem. The RAM. So I changed the RAM, and you can see here the display is working perfectly. Okay guys, see, this laptop is working. So now I will change the old RAM and check it's working or not working. Okay, now I power off and remove the old, old RAM. Okay, bismillah, power one. And you see guys, this old RAM also working. I just cleaned the RAM and now it's working perfectly. So if you have problem like this in your laptop, just remove the battery, remove the COMS battery, and remove RAM, and press the power button for 10 to 15 seconds, drain the power from power IC, and change another RAM and check it is working. It's not working, just clean the RAM with this rubber like this and use, it will be work. If you don't have the problem in your motherboard, it will work perfectly. And you can see here is the Windows is working perfectly. So thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video, and hit the bell icon. Thank you, have a nice day.